What's up, guys? Tour phase 7. We're taking you all the way around the Midwest to the East Coast. We're in Jersey right now. Came in all the way from Electric Forest in Michigan through Ohio to Festival of Fire, and now 4th of July out here on the ocean. Yeah, baby! Electric Forest, let's do this. Just got here, situated. Lions abroad. Happy Forest. Time to enter the forest. Found a spot to live paint here at Forest, right next to Lost Sailor Designs, Lost Sailor Leather, my friend Jared, Chris Dyer, Positive Creations. Be jamming out painting all weekend. I'm super stoked. All right, check it out. It's a tricky game. I have to flip it, and whatever it lands on, that's what I have to do.
Give one shot. So you out of here, do you want to take a shot?
I'm gonna take a shot. Night two. I'm working on this piece still. Getting there. Just started this one with Grizz. Good first coat. We'll see where it goes tomorrow. Gonna finish it before base nectar starts and then do a whole one for nectar. Friday night. Electric Forest. So now I'm walking in the forest the first time, and I see an image that I've never seen before that I just painted onto a canvas. Day 3, almost finished, gonna start a new one with Nectar later. Getting down to some Nectar.
Beginning to open to your breath, open to the presence That's right, we made it to Sunday, Electric Forest Weekend 1. It looks like it might get a little wet, but I think it'll be all right. I'm gonna run around these campgrounds and do what I do.
Closing it out Sunday night. This nectar painting's gone somewhere else. Electric in the forest.
Next festival of fire. Literally a festival of fire. Let's do this. Full family in force this time. Make some noise, guys, for Ohio. All right, we got the whole family here setting up the festival of fire booth. Time to get on it. Fire. At the kids' corner here at Full Fire at the Morphis Art booth. Steady painting rocks. About to go on stage with Bubba Love, the one and only. Let's do this. Putting them to work young, that's right. Bag those prints. Bag those prints, little girl.
That's fucking hard, ain't it? That's fucking sweet, dude. That's
came all the way up from Houston, Texas to do one thing for you guys. Inspire you to follow your dreams. This was a dream of mine, and it came true. You can do whatever the fuck you think you can in your mind. It's all in here, guys. Make some noise if you believe that's true. We got a finished painting. What do y'all think, guys? This was started less than 20 minutes ago, I believe. So, white canvas, completely blank, 20 minutes ago. Completely finished right now. A little depiction of our weekend here, Festival of Fire. This painting is my gift to you guys. I love you guys. Thank y'all for being here and being a part of it. Take time to meditate every day. That's what this is about. It's helped me tremendously. Meditation practice is one of the fundamental things to make your dreams come true.
Pack it all up and go home. Shoo-tang! Woo! Festival of Fire 2018. Boom, baby, on fire. Well, Festival of Fire is a wrap, so on to the East Coast. Woohoo! It was a blast.
She said
she didn't want to leave the festival.
Tour Face 7.